Hello, what's up, baby girls? Welcome to Unique Alien Pinky Makeup. So today I'm gonna get glam with it, and I'm also gonna be doing my hair. So if you're interested, you already know what to do. Make sure you subscribe and also go to my Rumble channel. It's the same name as my username, Unique Alien Pinky Makeup. So the videos are original are in that channel, and then I post first on there, then what I do in here. So yeah, make sure you guys go to Rumble. You get the videos first view in there. So yeah, let's get to it.
The world is not prepared to face a being from another planet. You have to have a lot of patience.
So this is the pencil I got. Before anything, I'm gonna moisturize my face. This is a cream that I love to use because my face is dry. So I'll be using this. I'm doing the same to the other one. To the other side. Now I'm just gonna be coloring it in. Next, I'm just gonna color brush it. The same, just brush it. How are you, my friend? I'm good. How are you? I'm just going to brush it down. There you go. I'm going to be using this concealer right here. I'm just gonna blend it in. I'm good, how are you? Now I'm gonna be trying this face primer that I have right here. That's good to know. Oh, it went flying. Oh, shit. There we go. I'm just gonna squeeze with some. So I put some face primer on right now. Let me grab some of this. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna close this and put it to the side. Okay, so I have this palette right here. It looks nice. But actually, you know what, I'm thinking of doing blue and yellow. So I'll probably use this blue from this other palette over here. But I'm gonna start with this yellow right here. I'm gonna do another yellow. Damn. Talk about sunny. I like it that it's bright yellow. It's a really good pigment kit. Sometimes this one. Now we're going to do the same to the other eye. Now I'm going to be using this color right here on the top of this yellow. And just blend it.
Now I'm just gonna clean it up. Now on the top.
Next, I got mascara, but actually, I'm gonna use this. There we go. I'm just gonna add a little bit on top. Now I'm gonna put him some mascara. But yeah, so that's, the dogs are going crazy because we have visitors. I haven't seen my aunt in years and she's here. So that's why they're over there, barking their asses off. But yeah, let's add this. Go. So I'm gonna close this. Next, we're gonna be putting some concealer, and get one of these sponge. Now I'm just gonna put some right here. Now I'm gonna put some foundation. Shake it. Put some right there. Put some right here. Some in the middle, put some on my forehead. Put some under my neck. Usually put some on my ears as well. Put some in my ears. Now I got the glue stick. The glue stick. I said glue stick. It looks like a glue stick though. But let's put some on my cheeks. Right here on my chin. Let's test that out. So we're testing this out right now because I have not tried it. It's from Wet n Wild. My sister gave it to me. So let's see what's up with this. I'm just gonna brush it up. I'm sure you get some stick going this way. Thank you. I'm gonna put some on my nose. Next, I'm going to be using this over here, which I like the pink one for blush. It's creamy. Put some on my nose. I'm going circles going up. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Ella te desayuno, ya para siempre. Now I got some highlighter. I'm almost done with it. This is one of my favorite ones. It works really good. And I'm finishing it. I'm gonna put some on my nose, by my lips, my chin. I love this highlighter. I'm gonna put some right here by my. Now we got some white pencil. Now I'm gonna put on some baby. I was about to say baby powder. Setting powder. A little bit more. Bebecita me anda dando la puerta. I'm gonna put some more here. Bam! We're just gonna let it sit there for a while. And then next, we're gonna be doing my hair. Done with my makeup and my hair look. So this is how I did it. Now I'm gonna change and I'm gonna be getting ready to go hang out with my homegirl. Peace out, baby girl. See you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching.
All right. Thank you, baby girls, for watching. Hope you guys like this video. See you guys on the next video. Make sure you guys subscribe to me on my Rambo channel. See you guys next time. Peace out.